come out hard. Spend all of your energy. We have plenty of subs. Come out, go back in. Alright?
Don't bunch. We mean come out hard, but that doesn't mean forward to the ball, right? Yes. Do not bunch. Do not bunch.
Mason and Hunter, make sure we stay central. Yes. We're not training out wide.
And not
middle
flat.
Is ours.
Not flat.
We own the middle.
A lot of times we'll stay back a little bit, but when he goes up, you come back. Let's go, hands in. Let's go. Come on, boys.
Bring it, guys. High energy. We got this.
Jefferson on three.
One, two, three, Jefferson!
From the start, boys.
Mason, behind you. Just stay, hold the middle, Mason.
Talk to each other.
Yes, Trevor.
Yes, that's okay?
Out wide, Gio.
Go, 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 go.
Get back. Shield.
Second. Do the ball, boys. Come on. Good, Dave. Good. Very nice.
Come on, Jacob. Okay. Okay. It's first. Come on.
Good, Jacob. Yes, Jacob.
Go, go, go. Good block, good block, good block. Go, go, go. Drive, drive, drive.
Good, huh? Quickly!
Good, Mike.
bullshit.
Lock.
Boys, wake up. Come on, let's go. Move up. Let's go, boys. Come on.
Yes.
Go, Team Mason.
Come on, we got to go to the ball, boys. Good job.
Corner! 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 She caught it!
Finish!
Yes, yes, right there! Ken! Again! Yes! Yes!
Come on, Hunter, stop
it! Yeah, Hunter!
Griff! Griff! So dale, Leandro.
Yeah.
eso! Al área, al área, al área. Let it go.
Come on, Robbie, hustle.
Rest a little bit, Mason.
Good job, boys. Come on, that is it. Ready?
Go back in. Cam, go back. Go back.
Come on, Jacob.
Baja, Leandro. Métete en el partido. Métete en el partido. Go, go, go and see the ball. Leave it in. Leave it in.
It's okay. This opposite midfielder has to come in here and cover. Do you see that? This is our team. Philip. We're here. Everybody shifts over. Because Dylan's constantly trying to get this guy over here. So this side's wide open. So this guy has to track back to the other guy's man. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Both wings. When we shift. Right. That's it. That's all I have.
Boys, again, we warmed up better, but we came out flat. We worked on the ball, right? And then all of a sudden, 10 minutes in, something clicked. All right, we won the last half of the half. All right, we played really well. All right, we have to go to the ball and use our effort. That's our number one asset. We have our skills, we have our effort. We hustle more than any team that we've ever played.
Yep.
All right, we have to come out with it. You have to go to the ball, but stop diving in though, right? They're always cutting back. No matter which way they go, left or right, they're cutting back, so don't over-pursue. Slow your feet. You know, our fast guys, don't over-pursue. Slow your feet, then take the ball. All right, they're going to do the same thing every time.
Guys, yeah, I'm sorry. I was going to say, guys, that white team we played yesterday was better than this game. When we came back, right, in Tyburn, we could come back and play this game. What's gonna have us win is our determination and effort, right? That's how we win. Maybe the other team has more skill, maybe they have this and that. We have more determination than the other teams. If you don't bring it on the field, it doesn't matter. You gotta bring it on the field, okay? Determination, we could win this easily.
Make sure we work smart too. We're not just running all over the field. Work smart together. That's how we're gonna win.
Boys, we're gonna start the same way. We see the flatness, we're going to switch it up right away because the second wave of players that came in. On three, Jefferson.
One, two, three, Jefferson!
Come on.
Let's go. at it.
Keep fighting for it. Oh my god.
Yeah!
game was a great game, right? Every tournament that we enter, we're not going to win. It's just the way it is. Not going to win the game. Not going to win every video game. It's going to get better by losing the game today. And by beating you this game. Right? It's not about always being good. You guys did very well. We're proud of you guys. Alright, we have an hour and then we play again. Same exact coach.
Did we learn anything from this game?
That's what hopefully coach is saying, you guys know it. So what we learned from this loss was don't start off flat. Right? Next game, we're not going to start off guys, losing is a part of being better. Like, you lose, it's about what you respond next game. Next game is going to be the best team.
All right, let's go. Jefferson on three. 1, 2, 3,
Jefferson!